What's going on, everyone? Doing a quick video review here on the 70-inch TV stand. Currently, I have a 65-inch TV stand on it. Just wanted to show you what the actual TV stand looks like. Just give you a more close-up idea. I have the black, brown and black version. Brown on both sides and the black middle. Goes overall with my living room. Z here has the two drawers where you can put random stuff in. But overall, I like it. Took me about 1.5 hours, 2 hours to put together by myself. It says two people, but I did it by myself. If you have help, the better, but you can do it by yourself. But hopefully you find this review helpful. Just wanted to give you a quick video review until you see what it looks like.